Naturally, SharePoint should be the place where documents are saved and managed. However, it is often the case that a document is on the network drive, or worse, the user's local machine. Further to this, these documents are often attached to an email and forwarded to multiple people within an organization. This is resulting in greater network traffic and multiple instances of the same document. One-place mail complements site mailboxes to discourage sending email attachments. To demonstrate one-place mail helping to resolve this issue, I'll create an email and attach a file from my desktop named Brochure V2. One-place mail asks me to save the document into SharePoint and send a link instead. I'll say yes. I'm presented with a Save to SharePoint window showing my site mailboxes in addition to other ad hoc SharePoint locations. I will select a location to save the document. I can complete the metadata and select Save, or I can view the content of the library and copy metadata from an existing item. However, in this case, I would like to replace an item in the library that has a name of brochure.pdf. It's a common scenario for people to add version numbers to a file name, especially when sending and receiving email attachments. Fortunately, by selecting Replace, One-Place Mail renames Brochure V2 we are saving to be the same as the item we are replacing in SharePoint. Therefore, on saving, the original item in SharePoint is either replaced or versioned according to your SharePoint configuration. A link to the newly created item in SharePoint is now added to my email message. If you have the Document ID feature enabled in SharePoint, the link is formed using the Document ID. This reduces broken links in the case of a restructure or content being moved to the record center. If you have documents already in SharePoint, you can insert a link to the items by selecting Insert from SharePoint. You can browse your SharePoint and site mailbox locations to locate your content and send links, or in the case of sending an email to an external recipient, you can add attachments. At times, you don't know exactly where the content resides in SharePoint. One-Place Mail provides the capability to search for content. Hit Highlighting in the search results helps locate the correct item. Again, you can insert links or attachments. Once finished writing your email, you have the option of sending and filing the email into SharePoint. One-Place Mail delivers greater productivity and encourages the adoption of SharePoint. Start using One-Place Mail now and be assured of a cohesive experience for end users if using site mailboxes in the future. Download your free Express edition of One-Place Mail today or start a 30-day trial of the One-Place Mail Enterprise Edition. Thank you.